Tuberculosis is an infectious disease with persistent cough that brings up mucus, blood in the spit, night sweats, weight loss, and fever. It can affect any body organ, although the lungs are the most common location. Lesions of tuberculosis in the mouth are usually present on the gums, the border between the skin and the mucous membrane, the tongue, the lips, or in areas of injuries in the mouth. The primary type of lesions don't have a lung component and are painless ulcers, but the secondary type of lesions have a lung component and are painful, aggressive, and look very similar to oral cancer, with irregular margins, a hard periphery, and a dirty appearing base. The best way to differentiate and confirm them is through a biopsy and a bacterial culture. 1/3 of the world's population has a latent variety of tuberculosis, which means that the germs are asleep in the body. But later on in life, this latent infection may become an active disease. Oral lesions can present in the early or latent stages when there are no recognizable symptoms. And so, the dentist can be the first person to identify and save a person's life from this dangerous disease through timely treatment. And that's all for now, folks. Until we meet again.